Today, the truck was dedicated to Robby Doerr, who is our most recent deceased active duty firefighter. That is a long-going tradition for the Evansville Fire Department that when we have a new apparatus put into service, we look at the list basically of, again, our most recently deceased active duty firefighters.
Have you seen fire hydrants on the... So in case...
Also here today to honor by memorial.
As they turn...